And so I came to see him and listen for a while. And there he was, the young boy, stranger to my eyes,
strumming a pain with his finger, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly.
I felt all flushed with fever, embarrassed by the crowd. I felt he found my letters and read each one aloud. I prayed that he would finish, but he just kept right on.